Moses, now that you're here, you can't leave us again. You must remember. Hush now, my baby. Be still, love. Don't cry. Sleep as you're rocked by the stream.
What are you singing?
Sleep and remember my last lullaby.
I know that song.
So I'll be with you.
Gleaming in the moonlight, cool and clean, and all I've ever known, all I ever wanted. Of incense, graceful rooms of alabaster stone, all I ever wanted. This is my home, with my father, mother, brother, oh so noble, oh so strong. And now I am home, here among my trappings and belongings, I belong. And if anybody doubts it, they couldn't be more wrong. I am still a sovereign prince of Egypt, a son of the proud history that shone, etched still on the wall. Surely this is all I ever wanted, all I ever wanted, all I ever.
My son, I have nothing I can give but this chance that you may live.
I've been in this room countless times, but I've never really looked at the pictures on the wall before. Ah, yes, the Hebrews, these things, you did them.
Sometimes one must do things, make a bitter choice that scars your soul. This I never wanted. Pharaohs make decisions. I must keep our kingdom safe and whole. Not just what I wanted.
My son, why would you call me that? Moses!
Listening in the sunrise, see the river dancing greens and blues, all I ever wanted. Now the Nile is singing, telling of how much it hurts to lose, all I ever wanted.
This is your home, my son. Here the river brought you, and it's here the river meant to be your home. Forget and be content. When the gods send you a blessing, you don't ask why it was sent.
I am still a sovereign prince of Egypt, a drop in the eternal stream that flows from the golden bowl. Now I know it's all I wanted, all I ever wanted, all I'll ever.